Yo, what up? We're the Disco Fries, and we're here in New York City.
Our new EP, DF, is out right now. All the food we're gonna eat, and this whole EP, it's the same thing, baby. It's all love, it's all like good feelings.
I Can Do Better is the first track on our EP, DF.
It's got those like vibey chill, like you're just waking up, you're just kinda like, oh yeah.
It's creamy.
I would say I Can Do Better is definitely creamy.
Cool. You don't have water.
Like most humans are 90% water. I'm like 5% water.
Yo, we are here at Third Rail Coffee, getting our daily pick-me-up. Our track Love Tonight should be your little fix. Much like this coffee, it's gonna get things moving for you. It's gonna start like right here. It's gonna start in your belly. It's just gonna get you like, you're gonna start doing like this and you don't know why.
We could jar and can the smell in this place.
So apparently, they do bottle the essence.
Hope you're listening to our EP right now.
And specifically, the lead single off the DF EP, Reckless. Because what is more reckless than eating a half pound of pastrami in the middle of the day?
I just did a push-up pastrami pop.
Oh man, this is the drop right here. When he goes, we can get right. That's what's happening in my stomach right now.
Yo, we're here at Vinnie Vincenz, Dollar Slices.
We're talking about Side by Side. Side by Side is a funky track, man. Sometimes you just want to stack it, like side by side, two lovers.
We actually collaborated with a bunch of people on Side by Side.
We never really get to collaborate with, like, I don't know, I call them like real musicians.
We get to like nerd out, talk like music language with them.
Like, yo, why don't you throw the ninth on that shit?
Oh, flat nine.
Can you throw a flat nine on a pizza?
Oh, that's flat like nine, that's the oregano?
Here at the Double Down Saloon.
It's only 1 p.m., but this is how we're starting shit off.
And we're here to talk about starting fires. Damn, starting fires. That's what we're doing right here.
All right, so when you start a fire, first you got your kindling, right?
Crackly.
Dry.
Yeah, crackly. Look at little bones. You can't see. So you got your kindling, and then you got your fire starter.
This is like gasoline.
Yeah,
it goes up, man. That's what the Pitbull record was about.
And then there's our song, Starting Fires. Tomato, tomato. Boom. That's a wrap. DFEP. It's out right now everywhere.
Go to your local DSP,
digital streaming platform, that song place, or Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, your local record store.
But thanks for coming to the city with us, New York City to be exact. If you want us to do this again, just drop a comment.
And, yeah, literally if one person writes the comment, yo, you guys should do that again.
We're gonna
we'll do it again. We'll do it tomorrow.
Actually, if nobody
I got
says
a belly
anything.
Full of jelly right now, and I can't wait.
So thanks for pushing that cushion. Cushion being that play button. So we're the Disco Fries. Go check out our new EP, DF, out now. Cheers.
Cheers.